with no roof.
Fucking nuts.
That's no shoes, that's no rims, that's no bins, that's no jack, that's Aston. Bar in and I'm barking. Beat my horn as you walk in, then I hop out like it's high school. Bring the drop out, let's slide through. Dope game said I do. Life's bitches said mine too. Red bone with green eyes and fat ass named by you. Everything that I buy you, you work for, you twerk for, you drop low, you drop low.
Which line is he gonna pick? There we go, the right. I got that on camera. Oh, fuck. I wonder who went that way.
Let's go.
I don't know like what you're comfortable with and stuff, so
if I'm not comfortable, I'll stop and find another way around.
Alright, cool.
So far that shit was all good. I'm not gonna try and fucking climb nothing like that though, or anything.
Alright, dude. I'll try to find like intermediate stuff and
yeah.
Yeah, just like you said.
I mean, I'm not even warmed up yet. It does, as I get warmed up and all that, like that little freaking set of jumps right there, or the little drops, I had no problem taking on those.
Cool. Alright, man.
Why, is this shit hairy? Dude, I should have followed you when you first went in that first drop-in and you went around the bush.
Oh, all back up there?
Yeah, I went straight down the trail and I was like, oh fuck, that's why he went around.
Yeah. Try this way. I mean, you can see what you think. I'll just come back up if you want
to
wait.
I mean, if it comes down to it on a downhill, it's that bad, I can get off and walk the bike, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
So. Take his life from now on. Go for it, man. I'll give it a shot. I'll follow your line.
I find your lack of I'm not.
fucking downhill. Judge a book by its cover. First time you meet somebody, they say they ride a DR200, you're like, oh, this is gonna be easy. Fuck. Dude, it's fucking insane. Holy fuck.
Make sure you lean that way.
Yeah, you want to turn around?
I'm good. I mean, you want to try it?
We could try it, but if I get stuck down there, then what?
I can always ride your bike out of stuff if you don't mind. I mean,
okay. Yeah. Well, we'll give it a shot then.
Yeah, like, even if you, like, you don't want to do something, but you want to keep going a certain way, I can always ride your bike.
All right, well, let's give it a shot. Huh? Yeah, I almost made it up and then I lost it.
Yeah,
my foot got caught in the notch.
Okay. I think the trick with hills like this is to kind of sit like up almost on the gas tank and just keep your feet like up and out to the sides and just like paddle them. You know what I mean? Dude, do you want to try it again? Or
yeah, well, we got to get it up.
I mean, we can. Do you want to take it back down and try it again? Or
I think we're close enough to just get it up.
Alright. I don't know if I can even really get down in there too well.
Oh shit, it's soft.
I think it'd be easier to take.
I'm taking a fucking break. Yeah, I've been denied right at the top like that before, and I can usually get it up.
Nice, dude. There you go. Time for a water break.
Dude, you're a fucking stud.
Yeah, right on, dude. I've been, like, I guess, like, I learned on stuff like this, so, like...
You live here.
Yeah, like, I've just always been doing this kind of shit.